The central part of the left remnant is hypocagenic, which is surrounded with a dorsal thick and a ventral very thin econormal tissue. The latter is either connective tissue or normal thyroid parenchyma. There are small econormal areas within the hypocagenic part, but these do not fit nodule.